looks much better, I think. It improved the quality of the video drastically. Like, yeah, I love it. 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 And yeah, let's get into it. I love you guys because no one would sit down and listen to me talk about my face care products for 10, 20 minutes straight. But you guys are about to do that. I mean, you know, like my boyfriend likes to listen to me, but he works a lot and I know I don't want to bother him about my stuff. These are not very necessary for him to know. Anyways, so I'm gonna be showing to I'm gonna show them all one by one in the beginning and then talk about them more detailed in a moment. So the first one is this one. This is like an ointment sort of thing that is for like stains, like pores on your face. Scars. I'm just reading. It kind of like makes your skin like really smooth and yeah, and all the like red spots, if you have any, like disappear, and it's great. This is also like really good for acne on your face. Yeah, it's great. And from this brand, I don't know the brand. I know the brand. I use it. I have two more products with the same brand, but I honestly don't know which country it's from. Again, same brand, and this one is a toner, calming and moisturizing. This could be one of my like. This is one of my favorites because I'm gonna explain in a moment. Sprayed on my face, I can feel the way it relaxes my face. Like, I just feel like my face is finally breathing. So I really like this one, and yeah, really cool. And the next one is this one, again the same brand. This one is for T-zone oily skin. Suggested to me by my face care lady, as I call her. I stopped going to her, but I've been using these and I got really good results, so I just continue to do it. I stopped going to her because I felt like it wasn't necessary for me to go anymore. I had like a lot of acne and a lot of like things on my face, and she did a really amazing job. And but after a moment, she was just doing the same things. My skin improved, but she just continued to do the same things. So I just decided to buy the products she suggested and do my own face care routine at home. It has like vitamins and minerals in it, and it's just good for your face. It's time. it says on it. So what does it do? I don't know. Okay, it doesn't say it, I'm sorry. Okay, minimizes pores. Yes. Yes. It minimizes pores. Okay. Thank you so much for explaining.
Red dots and stuff that acne leaves.
vibes with that. This is great to have on my face for the day. And how does it feel? This one is not dense like the other one I showed. Another French brand. I think it was something like that. La Roche. La Roche. has acid in it. And what does it do? Night cream for daily care of skin, prone to acne, oily skin, skin of uneven color. And actually before I moved to abroad, like when I moved to abroad, I had, my face had like uneven colors, and this routine really like evened it out, as well as skin showing the first signs of aging. Luckily I don't have that one yet. The cream can be safely used throughout the year, but during the day it is recommended to use a sunscreen of at least SPF 20. It is malic acid. I don't know what that is. Inspired by dermatological peels, effectively reduces the existing imperfections, regulates sebum. I don't know what that is. Smoothens the skin and cleanses the skin pores, which become significantly narrower. Nice. Helps alleviate acne. Oh, okay. Lesions. High concentration of the acid helps brighten the existing acne discolorations. Combined with the sweet almond proteins, the cream prevents the first signs of aging, smoothens and evens skin texture. Perfect. So, how to use it? Apply the cream on the cleansed face. Yes. So like where on my night routine? Yeah, I forgot what I was doing. So my daily routine, my morning routine was the three products I just showed before this one. And for night, I again start with this one, which cleanses my skin. And after this one, I put actually this one, but I'm explaining this one. So yeah, I just, oops, sorry, I lost track of what I was doing. So yeah, I go with this one after the after cleansing, which is like, this one is not a hard cream. So yeah, it just, you know, I put this one. It cleans the scars and wounds and everything. And over that one, I put this one. And you know, this one says, apply the cream on the cleansed face, avoiding the eye and lip area. Use daily at bedtime or as recommended by a dermatologist when using the product. You may experience temporary redness and flaking of the skin, which is a natural reaction. Yes, I experienced the redness. That's why I put it at night. And a little bit like burning feeling, but it's nothing, like it's not a big deal. Subscribe to my channel.